there, but another coincidence. I had just finished plowing and this guy drove right by me and was like, yes. So this is a cat loader, 950M with a wing blade. Doing residential after we got about 25 centimeters around here. The wind gust was something else, so. This morning woke up with a wind chill that's minus 21. She's a cold one. Whatever was wet on the ground and not dealt with is now frozen. I'm a little far away, but it's a beautiful morning. Just chilly. Guys are always parked there. There's no parking ban right now, so they're allowed to be parked there. The parking ban was yesterday. Tractor. Not supposed to be salt in that road. Oh yeah, there's a lot of snow. Wow. So we get about, our average is about 285 centimeters a year. So this is kind of nothing for us. Sorry about the shakiness, I'm on the snowbank. Well, please don't wreck the shot. And you're gonna get stuck. People don't look before they turn or, jeez. I got that on camera too. Then they in the way. Unbelievable. I'm not deleting that. This is what these guys have to deal with day in, day out. I could just imagine how frustrating it must get. I gotta go stage myself at the other location down the path here and get him, make a longer video.